بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful.
حميم. تنزيل الكتاب من الله العزيز الحكيم.
حميم. The revelation of the book is from Allah, the exalted and power, full of wisdom.
ما خلقنا السماوات والأرض وما بينهما إلا بالحق وأجل مسمى والذين كفروا عما أنذروا معرضون.
We created not the heavens and the earth and all between them but for just ends and for a term appointed. But those who reject faith turn away from that whereof they are warned.
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتُمْ مَا تَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ أَرُونِي مَاذَا خَلَقُوا مِنَ الْأَرْضِ أَمْ لَهُمْ شِرْكٌ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ ائْتُونِي بِكِتَابٍ مِّن قَبْلِ هَذَا أَوْ أَثَارَةٍ مِّنْ عِلْمٍ إِن كُنتُمْ صَادِقِينَ.
Say, do ye see what it is ye invoke besides Allah? Show me what it is they have created on earth. Or have they a share in the heavens? Bring me a book revealed before this, or any remnant of knowledge ye may have, if ye are telling the truth.
وَمَنْ أَضَلُّ مِمَّنْ يَدْعُو مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ مَنْ لَا يَسْتَجِيبُ لَهُ إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ وَهُمْ عَنْ دُعَائِهِمْ غَافِلُونَ.
And who is more astray than one who invokes besides Allah, such as will not answer him to the day of judgment? And who in fact are unconscious of their call to them.
وَإِذَا حُشِرَ النَّاسُ كَانُوا لَهُمْ أَعْدَاءً وَكَانُوا بِعِبَادَتِهِمْ كَافِرِينَ.
And when mankind are gathered together at the resurrection, they will be hostile to them and deny that men had worshipped them.
وَإِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُنَا بَيِّنَاتٍ قَالَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لِلْحَقِّ لَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ هَذَا سِحْرٌ مُبِينٌ.
When our clear signs are rehearsed to them, the unbelievers say of the truth when it comes to them, "This is evident sorcery."
أَمْ يَقُولُونَ افْتَرَاهُ قُلْ إِنِ افْتَرَيْتُهُ فَلَا تَمْلِكُونَ لِي مِنَ اللَّهِ شَيْئًا هُوَ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا تُفِيضُونَ فِيهِ كَفَى بِهِ شَهِيدًا بَيْنِي وَبَيْنَكُمْ وَهُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ.
Or do they say, "He has forged it"? Say, "Had I forged it, then ye have no power to help me against Allah. He knows best of that whereof ye talk so glibly. Enough is He for a witness between me and you, and He is oft forgiving, most merciful."
قُلْ مَا كُنْتُ بِدْعًا مِّنَ الرُّسُلِ وَمَا أَدْرِي مَا يُفْعَلُ بِي وَلَا بِكُمْ إِنْ أَتَّبِعُ إِلَّا مَا يُوحَى إِلَيَّ وَمَا أَنَا إِلَّا نَذِيرٌ مُّبِينٌ.
Say, I am not an innovation among the messengers, nor do I know what will be done with me or with you. I follow but that which is revealed to me by inspiration. I am but a warner, open and clear.
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتُمْ إِنْ كَانَ مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ وَكَفَرْتُمْ بِهِ وَشَهِدَ شَاهِدٌ مِّنْ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ عَلَى مِثْلِهِ فَآمَنَ وَاسْتَكْبَرْتُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَهْدِي الْقَوْمَ الظَّالِمِينَ.
Say, see ye if this teaching be from Allah, and ye reject it, and a witness from among the children of Israel testifies to its similarity with earlier scripture, and has believed while ye are arrogant, how unjust ye are. Truly Allah guides not a people unjust.
وقال الذين كفروا للذين آمنوا لو كان خيرا ما سبقونا إليه وإذ لم يهتدوا به فسيقولون هذا إفك قديم.
The unbelievers say of those who believe, if this message were a good thing, such men would not have gone to it first before us. And seeing that they guide not themselves thereby, they will say, this is an old, old falsehood.
وَمِن قَبْلِهِ كِتَابُ مُوسَى إِمَامًا وَرَحْمَةً وَهَذَا كِتَابٌ مُصَدِّقٌ لِسَانًا عَرَبِيًّا لِيُنذِرَ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا وَبُشْرَى لِلْمُحْسِنِينَ.
And before this was the book of Moses as a guide and a mercy. And this book confirms it in the Arabic tongue, to admonish the unjust and as glad tidings to those who do right.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا رَبُّنَا اللَّهُ ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا فَلَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ.
Verily those who say our Lord is Allah and remain firm on that path, on them shall be no fear nor shall they grieve.
أولئك أصحاب الجنة خالدين فيها جزاء بما كانوا يعملون.
Such shall be companions of the garden, dwelling therein for aye, a recompense for their good deeds.
وَوَصَّيْنَا الْإِنسَانَ بِوَالِدَيْهِ إِحْسَانًا حَمَلَتْهُ أُمُّهُ كُرْهًا وَوَضَعَتْهُ كُرْهًا وَحَمْلُهُ وَفِصَالُهُ 30 شَهْرًا حَتَّى إِذَا بَلَغَ أَشُدَّهُ وَبَلَغَ 40 سَنَةً قَالَ رَبِّ أَوْزِعْنِي أَنْ أَشْكُرَ نِعْمَتَكَ الَّتِي أَنْعَمْتَ عَلَيَّ أن أشكر نعمتك التي أنعمت علي وعلى والدي وأن أعمل صالحا ترضاه وأصلح لي في ذريتي إني تبت إليك وإني من المسلمين.
We have enjoined on man kindness to his parents. In pain did his mother bear him, and in pain did she give him birth. The carrying of the child to his weaning is a period of 30 months. At length, when he reaches the age of full strength and attains 40 years, he says, O my Lord, grant me that I may be grateful for thy favor, which thou hast bestowed upon me and upon both my parents, and that I may work righteousness such as thou mayest approve. And be gracious to me in my issue. Truly have I turned to thee, and truly do I submit to thee in Islam.
أولئك الذين نتقبل عنهم أحسن ما عملوا ونتجاوز عن سيئاتهم في أصحاب الجنة وعد الصدق الذي كانوا يوعدون.
Such are they from whom we shall accept the best of their deeds and pass by their ill deeds. They shall be among the companions of the garden, a promise of truth which was made to them in this life.
وَالَّذِي قَالَ لِوَالِدَيْهِ أُفٍّ لَكُمَا أَتَعِدَانِنِي أَنْ أُخْرَجَ وَقَدْ خَلَتِ الْقُرُونُ مِنْ قَبْلِي وَهُمَا يَسْتَغِيثَانِ اللَّهِ وهما يستغيثان الله ويلك آمن إن وعد الله حق فيقول ما هذا إلا أساطير الأولين.
But there is one who says to his parents, Fie on you! Do ye hold out the promise to me that I shall be raised up? Even though generations have passed before me without rising again. And they too seek Allah's aid and rebuke the sun. Woe to thee! Have faith, for the promise of Allah is true. But he says, This is nothing but tales of the ancients.
أولئك الذين حق عليهم القول في أمم قد خلت من قبلهم من الجن والإنس إنهم كانوا خاسرين.
Such are they against whom the word proved true among the previous generations of jinns and men that have passed away, for they will be utterly lost. And to all are assigned degrees according to the deeds which they have done. And in order that Allah may recompense their deeds, and no injustice will be done to them.
وَيَوْمَ يُعْرَضُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا عَلَى النَّارِ أَذْهَبْتُمْ طَيِّبَاتِكُمْ فِي حَيَاتِكُمُ الدُّنْيَا وَاسْتَمْتَعْتُمْ بِهَا فَالْيَوْمَ تُجْزَوْنَ عَذَابَ الْهُونِ بِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَسْتَكْبِرُونَ فِي الْأَرْضِ بِغَيْرِ الْحَقِّ وَبِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَفْسُقُونَ.
And on the day that the unbelievers will be placed before the fire, it will be said to them, Ye squandered your good things in the life of the world, and ye took your pleasure out of them. But today shall ye be recompensed with the chastisement of humiliation, for that ye were arrogant on earth without just cause, and that ye ever transgressed.
وَاذْكُرْ أَخَا عَادٍ إِذْ أَنذَرَ قَوْمَهُ بِالْأَحْقَافِ وَقَدْ خَلَتِ النُّذُرُ مِنْ بَيْنِ يَدَيْهِ وَمِنْ خَلْفِهِ أَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا إِلَّا اللَّهَ ألا تعبدوا إلا الله إني أخاف عليكم عذاب يوم عظيم.
Mention Hud, one of Ad's own brethren. Behold, he warned his people beside the winding sand tract. But there have been warners before him and after him. Worship ye none other than Allah. Truly I fear for you the chastisement of a mighty day.
قالوا أجئتنا لتأفكنا عن آلهتنا فأتنا بما تعدنا إن كنت من الصادقين.
They said, Hast thou come in order to turn us aside from our gods? Then bring upon us the calamity with which thou dost threaten us if thou art telling the truth.
قال إنما العلم عند الله وأبلغكم ما أرسلت به ولكني أراكم قوما تجهلون.
He said, The knowledge of when it will come is only with Allah. I proclaim to you the mission on which I have been sent. But I see that ye are a people in ignorance.
فَلَمَّا رَأَوْهُ عَارِضًا مُسْتَقْبِلَ أَوْدِيَتِهِمْ قَالُوا هَذَا عَارِضٌ مُمْطِرُنَا بَلْ هُوَ مَا اسْتَعْجَلْتُمْ بِهِ رِيحٌ فِيهَا عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ
Then when they saw a cloud advancing towards their valleys, they said, This cloud will give us rain. Nay, it is the calamity ye were asking to be hastened. A wind wherein is a grievous chastisement.
تدمر كل شيء بأمر ربها فأصبحوا لا يرى إلا مساكنهم كذلك نجزي القوم المجرمين.
Everything will it destroy by the command of its Lord. Then by the morning, they nothing was to be seen but the ruins of their houses. Thus do we recompense those given to sin.
وَلَقَدْ مَكَّنَّاهُمْ فِيمَا إِنْ مَكَّنَّاكُمْ فِيهِ وَجَعَلْنَا لَهُمْ سَمْعًا وَأَبْصَارًا وَأَفْئِدَةً فَمَا أَغْنَى عَنْهُمْ سَمْعُهُمْ وَلَا أَبْصَارُهُمْ
And we had firmly established them in a prosperity and power which we have not given to you. And we have endowed them with faculties of hearing, seeing, heart, and intellect. But of no profit to them were their faculties of hearing, sight, and heart, and intellect when they went on rejecting the signs of Allah. And they were completely encircled by that which they used to mock at.
وَلَقَدْ أَهْلَكْنَا مَا حَوْلَكُمْ مِنَ الْقُرَى وَصَرَّفْنَا الْآيَاتِ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَرْجِعُونَ
We destroyed aforetime towns round about you, And we have shown the signs in various ways that they may turn to us.
فلولا نصرهم الذين اتخذوا من دون الله قربانا آلهة بل ضلوا عنهم وذلك إفكهم وما كانوا يفترون.
Why then was no help forthcoming to them from those whom they worshipped as gods besides Allah, as a means of access to Allah? Nay, they left them in the lurch, but that was their falsehood and their invention.
وَإِذْ صَرَفْنَا إِلَيْكَ نَفَرًا مِنَ الْجِنِّ يَسْتَمِعُونَ الْقُرْآنَ فَلَمَّا حَضَرُوهُ قَالُوا أَنْصِتُوا فَلَمَّا قُضِيَ وَلَّوْا إِلَىٰ قَوْمِهِمْ مُنذِرِينَ.
Behold, we turned towards thee a company of jinns listening to the Qur'an. When they stood in the presence thereof, they said, "Listen in silence." When the reading was finished, they returned to their people to warn them.
قَالُوا يَا قَوْمَنَا إِنَّا سَمِعْنَا كِتَابًا أُنزِلَ مِنْ بَعْدِ مُوسَى مُصَدِّقًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ يَهْدِي إِلَى الْحَقِّ وَإِلَى طَرِيقٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ.
They said, "O our people, we have heard a book revealed after Moses, confirming what came before it. It guides to the truth and to a straight path."
يَا قَوْمَنَا أَجِيبُوا دَاعِيَ اللَّهِ وَآمِنُوا بِهِ يَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ مِنْ ذُنُوبِكُمْ وَيُجِرْكُمْ مِنْ عَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ.
O our people, hearken to the one who invites you to Allah and believe in him. He will forgive you your faults and deliver you from a chastisement grievous.
وَمَنْ لَا يُجِبْ دَاعِيَ اللَّهِ فَلَيْسَ بِمُعْجِزٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَيْسَ لَهُ مِنْ دُونِهِ أَوْلِيَاءُ أُولَئِكَ فِي ضَلَالٍ
If any does not hearken to the one who invites us to Allah, he cannot escape in the earth, and no protectors can he have besides Allah. Such are in manifest error.
أَوَلَمْ يَرَوْا أَنَّ اللَّهَ الَّذِي خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ وَلَمْ يَعْيَ بِخَلْقِهِنَّ بِقَادِرٍ عَلَىٰ أَنْ يُحْيِيَ الْمَوْتَىٰ بَلَىٰ إِنَّهُ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ.
See they not that Allah, who created the heavens and the earth, and never varied with their creation, is able to give life to the dead? Yea, verily He has power over all things.
وَيَوْمَ يُعْرَضُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا عَلَى النَّارِ أَلَيْسَ هَذَا بِالْحَقِّ قَالُوا بَلَى وَرَبِّنَا قَالَ فَذُوقُوا الْعَذَابَ بِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَكْفُرُونَ.
And on the day that the unbelievers will be placed before the fire, they will be asked, "Is this not the truth?" They will say, "Yea, by our Lord." He will say, Then taste ye the chastisement for that ye were wont to deny truth.
فَاصْبِرْ كَمَا صَبَرَ أُولُو الْعَزْمِ مِنَ الرُّسُلِ وَلَا تَسْتَعْجِلْ لَهُمْ كَأَنَّهُمْ يَوْمَ يَرَوْنَ مَا يُوعَدُونَ لَمْ يَلْبَثُوا إِلَّا سَاعَةً مِّن نَهَارٍ بَلَاغٌ فَهَلْ يُهْلَكُ إِلَّا الْقَوْمُ الْفَاسِقُونَ.
Therefore, patiently
persevere,
as did all messengers of firm resolution, and be in no haste about the unbelievers, on the day that they see the punishment promised them, it will be as if they had not tarried more than an hour in a single day. Thine but to deliver the message. But shall any be destroyed except those who transgress?
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful.
الذين كفروا وصدوا عن سبيل الله أضل أعمالهم.
Those who reject Allah and hinder men from the path of Allah, their deeds will Allah bring to naught.
وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ وَآمَنُوا بِمَا نُزِّلَ عَلَى مُحَمَّدٍ وَهُوَ الْحَقُّ مِنْ رَبِّهِمْ كَفَّرَ عَنْهُمْ سَيِّئَاتِهِمْ وَأَصْلَحَ بَالَهُمْ.
But those who believe and work deeds of righteousness and believe in the revelation sent down to Muhammad, for it is the truth from their Lord, He will remove from them their ills and improve their condition.
ذلك بأن الذين كفروا اتبعوا الباطل وأن الذين آمنوا اتبعوا الحق من ربهم كذلك يضرب الله للناس أمثالهم.
This because those who reject Allah follow falsehood, while those who believe follow the truth from their Lord. Thus does Allah set forth for men their lessons by similitudes.
فَإِذَا لَقِيتُمُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا فَضَرْبَ الرِّقَابِ حَتَّى إِذَا أَثْخَنْتُمُوهُمْ فَشُدُّوا الْوَثَاقَ فَإِمَّا مَنًّا بَعْدُ وَإِمَّا فِدَاءً حَتَّى تَضَعَ الْحَرْبُ أَوْزَارَهَا ذلك ولو يشاء الله لانتصر منهم ولكن ليبلو بعضكم ببعض والذين قتلوا في سبيل الله فلن يضل أعمالهم.
Therefore, when ye meet the unbelievers in fight, smite at their necks at length when ye have thoroughly subdued them. Bind the captives firmly. Therefore is the time for either generosity or ransom. Until the war lays down its burdens, thus are ye commanded. But if it had been Allah's will, He could certainly have extracted retribution from them. But He lets you fight in order to test you, some with others. But those who are slain in the way of Allah, He will never let their deeds be lost.
سَيَهْدِيهِمْ وَيُصْلِحُ بَالَهُمْ.
Soon will He guide them and improve their condition.
وَيُدْخِلُهُمُ الْجَنَّةَ عَرَّفَهَا لَهُمْ.
And admit them to the garden which He has made known to them.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِن تنصروا الله ينصركم ويثبت أقدامكم.
O ye who believe, if ye will help the cause of Allah, He will help you and plant your feet firmly.
والذين كفروا فتعسًا لهم وأضل أعمالهم.
But those who reject Allah, for them is destruction, and Allah will bring their deeds to naught.
ذلك بأنهم كرهوا ما أنزل الله فأحبط أعمالهم.
That is because they hate the revelation of Allah, so He has made their deeds fruitless.
أَفَلَمْ يَسِيرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ فَيَنْظُرُوا كَيْفَ كَانَ عَاقِبَةُ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ دَمَّرَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلِلْكَافِرِينَ أَمْثَالُهَا.
Do they not travel through the earth and see what was the end of those before them? Allah brought utter destruction on them, and similar fate awaits those who reject Allah.
ذلك بأن الله مولى الذين آمنوا وأن الكافرين لا مولى لهم.
That is because Allah is the protector of those who believe, but those who reject Allah have no protector.
إن الله يدخل الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار والذين كفروا يتمتعون ويأكلون كما تأكل الأنعام والنار مثوى لهم.
Verily Allah will admit those who believe and do righteous deeds to gardens beneath which rivers flow, while those who reject Allah will enjoy this world and eat as cattle eat, and the fire will be their abode.
وَكَأَيِّن مِّن قَرْيَةٍ هِيَ أَشَدُّ قُوَّةً مِّن قَرْيَتِكَ الَّتِي أَخْرَجَتْكَ أَهْلَكْنَاهُمْ فَلَا نَاصِرَ لَهُمْ.
And how many cities with more power than thy city, which has driven thee out, have we destroyed for their sins? And there was none to aid them.
أَفَمَنْ كَانَ عَلَى بَيِّنَةٍ مِّن رَبِّهِ كَمَنْ زُيِّنَ لَهُ سُوءُ عَمَلِهِ وَاتَّبَعُوا أَهْوَاءَهُمْ.
Is then one who is on a clear path from his Lord no better than one to whom the evil of his conduct seems pleasing, and such as follow their own lust?
مثل الجنة التي وعد المتقون فيها أنهار من ماء غير آسن وأنهار من لبن لم يتغير طعمه وأنهار من خمر لذة للشاربين وأنهار من عسل مصفى ولهم فيها من كل الثمرات ومغفرة من ربهم كمن هو خالد في النار وسقوا ماء حميما فقطع أمعاءهم.
Here is the description of the garden which the righteous are promised. In it are rivers of water unstaling, rivers of milk of which the taste never changes, rivers of wine, a joy to those who drink, and rivers of honey pure and clear. In it there are for them all kinds of fruits, and forgiveness from their Lord. Can those in such bliss be compared to such as shall dwell forever in the fire, and be given to drink boiling water, so that it cuts up their bowels to pieces?
وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَسْتَمِعُ إِلَيْكَ حَتَّى إِذَا خَرَجُوا مِنْ عِنْدِكَ قَالُوا لِلَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْعِلْمَ مَاذَا قَالَ آنِفًا أولئك الذين طبع الله على قلوبهم واتبعوا أهواءهم.
And among them are men who listen to thee, till when they go out from thee, they say to those who have received knowledge, "What is it he said just then?" Such are men whose hearts Allah has sealed, and who follow their own lusts.
وَالَّذِينَ اهْتَدَوْا زَادَهُمْ هُدًى وَآتَاهُمْ تَقْوَاهُمْ.
But to those who receive guidance, He increases their guidance and bestows on them their piety and restraint from evil.
فَهَلْ يَنظُرُونَ إِلَّا السَّاعَةَ أَن تَأْتِيَهُمْ بَغْتَةً فَقَدْ جَاءَ أَشْرَاطُهَا فَأَنَّى لَهُمْ إِذَا جَاءَتْهُمْ ذِكْرَاهُمْ.
Do they then only wait for the hour that it should come to them of a sudden? But already have come some tokens thereof. And when it comes to them, how shall they have their reminder?
فَاعْلَمْ أَنَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهُ وَاسْتَغْفِرْ لِذَنْبِكَ وَلِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَالْمُؤْمِنَاتِ وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ مُتَقَلَّبَكُمْ وَمَثْوَاكُمْ.
Know therefore that there is no God but Allah, and ask forgiveness for thy fault and for the men and women who believe, for Allah knows how ye move about and how ye dwell in your homes.
وَيَقُولُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَوْلَا نُزِّلَتْ سُورَةٌ فَإِذَا أُنْزِلَتْ سُورَةٌ مُحْكَمَةٌ وَذُكِرَ فِيهَا الْقِتَالُ رَأَيْتَ الَّذِينَ فِي قُلُوبِهِمْ مَرَضٌ يَنْظُرُونَ إِلَيْكَ نَظَرَ الْمَغْشِيِّ عَلَيْهِ مِنَ الْمَوْتِ فَأَوْلَى لَهُمْ.
Those who believe say, "Why is not a surah sent down for us?" But when a surah of decisive meaning is revealed, and fighting is mentioned therein, thou wilt see those in whose hearts is a disease looking at thee with a look of one in swoon at the approach of death, but more fitting for them.
طاعة وقول معروف فإذا عزم الأمر فلو صدقوا الله لكان خيرا لهم.
Were it to obey and say what is just, and when a matter is resolved on, it were best for them if they were true to Allah.
فَهَلْ عَسَيْتُمْ إِن تَوَلَّيْتُمْ أَن تُفْسِدُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَتُقَطِّعُوا أَرْحَامَكُمْ.
Then is it to be expected of you, if ye were put in authority, that ye will do mischief in the land, and break your ties of kith and kin?
أولئك الذين لعنهم الله فأصمهم وأعمى أبصارهم.
Such are the men whom Allah has cursed, for He has made them deaf and blinded their sight.
أفلا يتدبرون القرآن أم على قلوب أقفالها؟
Do they not then earnestly seek to understand the Quran, or is it that there are locks upon their hearts?
إن الذين ارتدوا على أدبارهم من بعد ما تبين لهم الهدى الشيطان سول لهم وأملى لهم.
Those who turned back as apostates after guidance was clearly shown to them, Satan has instigated them and buoyed them up with false hopes.
ذلك بأنهم قالوا للذين كرهوا ما نزل الله سنطيعكم في بعض الأمر والله يعلم إسرارهم.
This because they said to those who hate what Allah has revealed, "We will obey you in part of this matter," but Allah knows their inner secrets.
فَكَيْفَ إِذَا تَوَفَّتْهُمُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ يَضْرِبُونَ وُجُوهَهُمْ وَأَدْبَارَهُمْ.
But how will it be when the angels take their souls at death and smite their faces and their backs?
ذلك بأنهم اتبعوا ما أسخط الله وكرهوا رضوانه فأحبط أعمالهم.
This because they followed that which displeased Allah, and they hated Allah's good pleasure, so He made their deeds of no effect.
أَمْ حَسِبَ الَّذِينَ فِي قُلُوبِهِمْ مَرَضٌ أَنْ لَنْ يُخْرِجَ اللَّهُ أَضْغَانَهُمْ.
Or do those in whose hearts is a disease think that Allah will not bring to light all their rancor?
وَلَوْ نَشَاءُ لَأَرَيْنَاكَهُمْ فَلَعَرَفْتَهُمْ بِسِيمَاهُمْ وَلَتَعْرِفَنَّهُمْ فِي لَحْنِ الْقَوْلِ وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ أَعْمَالَكُمْ.
Had we so willed, we could have shown them up to thee, and thou shouldst have known them by their marks. But surely thou will know them by the tone of their speech, and Allah knows all that ye do.
وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ حَتَّى نَعْلَمَ الْمُجَاهِدِينَ مِنْكُمْ وَالصَّابِرِينَ وَنَبْلُوَ أَخْبَارَكُمْ.
And we shall try you until we test those among you who strive their utmost and
persevere
in patience, and we shall try your reported metal.
إن الذين كفروا وصدوا عن سبيل الله وشاقوا الرسول من بعد ما تبين لهم الهدى لن يضروا الله شيئا وسيحبط أعمالهم.
Those who disbelieve hinder men from the path of Allah and resist the Messenger after guidance has been clearly shown to them will not harm Allah in the least, but He will make their deeds of no effect.
الذين آمنوا أطيعوا الله وأطيعوا الرسول ولا تبطلوا أعمالكم.
O ye who believe, Obey Allah and obey the Messenger, and make not vain your deeds.
إن الذين كفروا وصدوا عن سبيل الله ثم ماتوا وهم كفار فلن يغفر الله لهم.
Those who disbelieve and hinder men from the path of Allah, then die disbelieving. Allah will not forgive them.
فلا تهنوا وتدعوا إلى السلم وأنتم الأعلون والله معكم ولن يتركم أعمالكم.
Be not weary and faint-hearted, crying for peace when ye are the uppermost, for Allah is with you and will never put you in loss for your good deed.
إنما الحياة الدنيا لعب ولهو وإن تؤمنوا وتتقوا يؤتكم أجوركم ولا يسألكم أموالكم.
The life of this world is but play and amusement, and if ye believe and guard against evil, he will grant you your recompense and will not ask you to give up your possessions.
إِن يَسْأَلْكُمُوهَا فَيُحْفِكُمْ تَبْخَلُوا وَيُخْرِجُ أَضْغَانَكُمْ.
If he were to ask you for all of them and press you, ye would covetously withhold, and he would bring out all your ill feeling.
ها أنتم هؤلاء تدعون لتنفقوا في سبيل الله فمنكم من يبخل ومن يبخل فإنما يبخل عن نفسه والله الغني وأنتم الفقراء وإن تتولوا يستبدل قوما غيركم ثم لا يكونوا أمثالكم.
Ye are those invited to spend in the way of Allah, but among you are some that are niggardly. But any who are niggardly are so at the expense of their own souls. But Allah is free of all wants. And it is ye that are needy. If ye turn back from the path, he will substitute in your stead another people, then they would not be like you.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful.
إنا فتحنا لك فتحا مبينا.
Verily we have granted thee a manifest victory.
ليغفر لك الله ما تقدم من ذنبك وما تأخر ويتم نعمته عليك ويهديك صراطا مستقيما.
That Allah may forgive thee thy faults of the past and those to follow. Fulfill His favor to thee and guide thee on the straight way.
وينصرك الله نصرا عزيزا.
And that Allah may help thee with powerful help.
هو الذي أنزل السكينة في قلوب المؤمنين ليزدادوا إيمانا مع إيمانهم وللله جنود السماوات والأرض وكان الله عليما حكيما.
It is He who sent down tranquility into the hearts of the believers, that they may add faith to their faith. For to Allah belong the forces of the heavens and the earth, and Allah is full of knowledge and wisdom.
ليدخل المؤمنين والمؤمنات جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها ويكفر عنهم سيئاتهم وكان ذلك عند الله فوزا عظيما.
He may admit the men and women who believe to garden beneath which rivers flow, to dwell therein for aye, and remove their sins from them. And that is in the sight of Allah the grand triumph.
وَيُعَذِّبَ الْمُنَافِقِينَ وَالْمُنَافِقَاتِ وَالْمُشْرِكِينَ وَالْمُشْرِكَاتِ الظَّانِّينَ بِاللَّهِ ظَنَّ السَّوْءِ عَلَيْهِمْ دَائِرَةُ السَّوْءِ وَغَضِبَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَعَنَهُمْ وَأَعَدَّ لَهُمْ جَهَنَّمَ وَسَاءَتْ مَصِيرًا.
And that he may punish the hypocrites, men and women, and the polytheists, men and women, who think an evil thought of Allah, on them is a round of evil. The wrath of Allah is on them. He has cursed them and got hell ready for them. And evil is it for a destination.
وَلِلَّهِ جُنُودُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا.
For to Allah belong the forces of the heavens and the earth. And Allah is exalted in power, full of wisdom.
إِنَّا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ شَاهِدًا وَمُبَشِّرًا وَنَذِيرًا.
We have truly sent thee as a witness, as a bringer of glad tidings, and as a warner.
لِتُؤْمِنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ وَتُعَزِّرُوهُ وَتُوَقِّرُوهُ وَتُسَبِّحُوهُ بُكْرَةً وَأَصِيلًا.
In order that ye, O men, may believe in Allah and His Messenger, that ye may assist and honor Him and celebrate His praises morning and evening.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يُبَايِعُونَكَ إِنَّمَا يُبَايِعُونَ اللَّهَ يَدُ اللَّهِ فَوْقَ أَيْدِيهِمْ فَمَنْ نَكَثَ فَإِنَّمَا يَنْكُثُ عَلَى نَفْسِهِ وَمَنْ أَوْفَى بِمَا عَاهَدَ عَلَيْهُ اللَّهَ فَسَيُؤْتِيهِ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا.
Verily those who plight their fealty to thee, plight their fealty in truth to Allah. The hand of Allah is over their hands. Then anyone who violates his oath does so to the harm of his own soul. And anyone who fulfills what he has covenanted with Allah, Allah will soon grant him a great reward.
سيقول لك المخلفون من الأعراب شغلتنا أموالنا وأهلنا فاستغفر لنا. يقولون بألسنتهم ما ليس في قلوبهم. قُلْ فَمَنْ يَمْلِكُ لَكُمْ مِنَ اللَّهِ شَيْئًا إِنْ أَرَادَ بِكُمْ ضَرًّا أَوْ أَرَادَ بِكُمْ نَفْعًا بَلْ كَانَ اللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرًا.
The desert Arabs who lag behind will say to thee, We were engaged in looking after our flocks and herds and our families. Do thou then ask forgiveness for us? They say with their tongues what is not in their hearts. Say, who then has any power at all to intervene on your behalf with Allah? If His will is to give you some loss or to give you some profit, but Allah is well acquainted with all that ye do.
بَلْ ظَنَنْتُمْ أَنْ لَنْ يَنْقَلِبَ الرَّسُولُ وَالْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِلَىٰ أَهْلِهِمْ أَبَدًا وَزُيِّنَ ذَلِكَ فِي قُلُوبِكُمْ وظننتم ظن السوء وكنتم قوما بورا.
Nay, ye thought that the messenger and the believers would never return to their families. This seemed pleasing in your hearts, and ye conceived an evil thought. For ye are a people doomed to perish.
وَمَنْ لَمْ يُؤْمِنْ بِاللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ فَإِنَّا أَعْتَدْنَا لِلْكَافِرِينَ سَعِيرًا.
And if any believe not in Allah and His Messenger, we have prepared for those who reject Allah a blazing fire.
ولله ملك السماوات والأرض يغفر لمن يشاء ويعذب من يشاء وكان الله غفورا رحيما.
To Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth. He forgives whom He wills. And He punishes whom He wills. But Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.
سيقول المخلفون إذا انطلقتم إلى مغانم لتأخذوها ذرونا نتبعكم يريدون أن يبدلوا كلام الله. قُلْ لَنْ تَتَّبِعُونَا كَذَلِكُمْ قَالَ اللَّهُ مِنْ قَبْلِ فَسَيَقُولُونَ بَلْ تَحْسُدُونَنَا بَلْ كَانُوا لَا يَفْقَهُونَ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا.
Those who lag behind will say, when ye set forth to acquire booty in war, permit us to follow you. They wish to change Allah's word. Say, not thus will ye follow us. Allah has already declared this beforehand. Then they will say, but ye are jealous of us. Nay, but little do they understand.
قُلْ لِلْمُخَلَّفِينَ مِنَ الْأَعْرَابِ سَتُدْعَوْنَ إِلَىٰ قَوْمٍ أُولِي بَأْسٍ شَدِيدٍ تُقَاتِلُونَهُمْ أَوْ يُسْلِمُونَ فَإِنْ تُطِيعُوا يُؤْتِكُمُ اللَّهُ أَجْرًا حَسَنًا وَإِن تَتَوَلَّوْا كَمَا تَوَلَّيْتُمْ مِنْ قَبْلُ يُعَذِّبْكُمْ عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا.
Say to the desert Arabs who lag behind, ye shall be summoned to fight against a people given to vehement war. Then shall ye fight, or they shall submit. Then if ye show obedience, Allah will grant you a goodly reward. But if ye turn back as ye did before, He will punish you with a grievous chastisement.
ليس على الأعمى حرج ولا على الأعرج حرج ولا على المريض حرج ومن يطع الله ورسوله يدخله جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار ومن يتول يعذبه عذابا أليما.
No blame is there on the blind, nor is there blame on the lame, nor on one ill if he joins not the war. But he that obeys Allah and His Messenger, Allah will admit him to gardens beneath which rivers flow. And he who turns back, Allah will punish him with a grievous chastisement.
لقد رضي الله عن المؤمنين إذ يبايعونك تحت الشجرة فعلم ما في قلوبهم فأنزل السكينة عليهم وأثابهم فتحا قريبا.
Allah's good pleasure was on the believers when they swore fealty to thee under the tree. He knew what was in their hearts, and He sent down tranquility to them, and He rewarded them with a speedy victory.
وَمَغَانِمَ كَثِيرَةً يَأْخُذُونَهَا وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا.
And many gains will they acquire, and Allah is exalted in power, full of wisdom.
وَعَدَكُمُ اللَّهُ مَغَانِمَ كَثِيرَةً تَأْخُذُونَهَا فَعَجَّلَ لَكُمْ هَذِهِ وَكَفَّ أَيْدِيَ النَّاسِ عَنْكُمْ وَكَفَّ أَيْدِيَ النَّاسِ عَنْكُمْ وَلِتَكُونَ آيَةً لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَيَهْدِيَكُمْ صِرَاطًا مُسْتَقِيمًا.
Allah has promised you many gains that ye shall acquire, and He has given you these beforehand, and He has restrained the hands of men from you, that it may be a sign for the believers, and that He may guide you to a straight path.
وَأُخْرَى لَمْ تَقُدِرُوا عَلَيْهَا قَدْ أَحَاطَ اللَّهُ بِهَا وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرًا.
And other gains there are which are not within your power, but which Allah has compassed, and Allah has power over all things.
وَلَوْ قَاتَلَكُمُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لَوَلَّوُا الْأَدْبَارَ ثُمَّ لَا يَجِدُونَ وَلِيًّا وَلَا نَصِيرًا.
If the unbelievers should fight you, they would certainly turn their backs. Then would they find neither protector nor helper.
سُنَّةَ اللَّهِ الَّتِي قَدْ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِ وَلَنْ تَجِدَ لِسُنَّةِ اللَّهِ تَبْدِيلًا.
Such has been the practice of Allah already in the past. No change will thou find in the practice of Allah.
وَهُوَ الَّذِي كَفَّ أَيْدِيَهُمْ عَنْكُمْ وَأَيْدِيَكُمْ عَنْهُمْ بِبَطْنِ مَكَّةَ مِنْ بَعْدِ أَنْ أَظْفَرَكُمْ عَلَيْهِمْ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرًا.
And it is He who has restrained their hands from you and your hands from them in the valley of Makkah. After that, He gave you the victory over them, and Allah sees well all that ye do.
هم الذين كفروا وصدوكم عن المسجد الحرام والهدي معكوفا أن يبلغ محله ولولا رجال مؤمنون ونساء مؤمنات لم تعلموهم أن تطؤوهم فتصيبكم منهم معرة بغير علم ليدخل الله في رحمته من يشاء لو تزيلوا لعذبنا الذين كفروا منهم عذابا أليما.
They are the ones who disbelieved and hindered you from the sacred mosque and the sacrificial animals, detained from reaching their place of sacrifice. Had there not been believing men and believing women, who ye did not know that ye were trampling down, and on whose account a guilt would have occurred to you without your knowledge, Allah would have allowed you to force your way, but He held back your hands that He may admit to His mercy whom He will. If they had been apart, we should certainly have punished the unbelievers among them with a grievous punishment.
إِذْ جَعَلَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا فِي قُلُوبِهِمُ الْحَمِيَّةَ حَمِيَّةَ الْجَاهِلِيَّةِ فَأَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ سَكِينَتَهُ عَلَى رَسُولِهِ وَعَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَأَلْزَمَهُمْ كَلِمَةَ التَّقْوَى وَكَانُوا أَحَقَّ بِهَا وَأَهْلَهَا وَكَانَ اللَّهُ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمًا.
While the unbelievers got up in their hearts heat and cant, the heat and cant of ignorance, Allah sent down His tranquility to His Messenger and to the believers, and made them stick close to the command of self-restraint. And well were they entitled to it and worthy of it. And Allah has full knowledge of all things.
لَقَدْ صَدَقَ اللَّهُ رَسُولَهُ الرُّؤْيَا بِالْحَقِّ لَتَدْخُلُنَّ الْمَسْجِدَ الْحَرَامَ إِنْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ آمِنِينَ مُحَلِّقِينَ رُؤُوسَكُمْ وَمُقَصِّرِينَ لَا تَخَافُونَ فَعَلِمَ مَا لَمْ تَعْلَمُوا فَجَعَلَ مِنْ دُونِ ذَلِكَ فَتْحًا قَرِيبًا.
Truly did Allah fulfill the vision of His Messenger. Ye shall enter the sacred mosque, if Allah wills, with minds secure, heads shaved, hair cut short, and without fear. For He knew what ye knew not, and He granted besides this a speedy victory.
أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله وكفى بالله شهيدا.
It is He who has sent His Messenger with guidance and the religion of truth to make it prevail over all religion, and enough is Allah for a witness.
محمد رسول الله والذين معه أشداء على الكفار رحماء بينهم تراهم ركعا سجدا يبتغون فضلا من الله ورضوانا سيماهم في وجوههم من أثر السجود ذلك مثلهم في التوراة ومثلهم في الإنجيل كزرع أخرج شطأه فآزره فاستغلظ فاستوى على سوقه يعجب الزراع ليغيظ بهم الكفار وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات منهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما.
Muhammad is the messenger of Allah, and those who are with him are strong against unbelievers, but compassionate among each other. Thou wilt see them bow and prostrate themselves in prayer, seeking grace from Allah and His good pleasure. On their faces are their marks, the traces of their prostration. This is their similitude in the Taurat, and their similitude in the Gospel is like a seed which sends forth its blade, then makes it strong. It then becomes thick and it stands on its own stem. The sowers with wonder and delight. As a result, it fills the unbelievers with rage at them. Allah has promised those among them who believe and do righteous deeds forgiveness and a great reward.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تقدموا بين يدي الله ورسوله واتقوا الله إن الله سميع عليم.
O ye who believe, put not yourselves forward before Allah and His Messenger, but fear Allah, for Allah is He who hears and knows all things.
Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu la tarfa'u أصواتكم فوق صوت النبي ولا تجهروا له بالقول كجهر بعضكم لبعض أن تحبط أعمالكم وأنتم لا تشعرون.
O ye who believe, raise not your voices above the voice of the Prophet, nor speak aloud to him in talk, as ye may speak aloud to one another, lest your deeds become vain and ye perceive not.
إن الذين يغضون أصواتهم عند رسول الله أولئك الذين امتحن الله قلوبهم للتقوى لهم مغفرة وأجر عظيم.
Those that lower their voice in the presence of Allah's Messenger, their hearts has Allah tested for piety. For them is forgiveness and a great reward.
إن الذين ينادونك من وراء الحجرات أكثرهم لا يعقلون.
Those who shout out to thee from without the inner apartments, most of them lack understanding.
ولو أنهم صبروا حتى تخرج إليهم لكان خيرا لهم والله غفور رحيم.
If only they had patience until thou couldst come out to them, it would be best for them. But Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إن جاءكم فاسق بنبأ فتبينوا أن تصيبوا قوما بجهالة فتصبحوا على ما فعلتم نادمين.
O ye who believe, if a sinner comes to you with any news, ascertain the truth, lest ye harm people unwittingly, and afterwards become full of repentance for what ye have done.
في كثير من الأمر لعنتم ولكن الله حبب إليكم الإيمان وزينه في قلوبكم وكره إليكم الكفر والفسوق والعصيان أولئك هم الراشدون.
And know that among you is Allah's messenger, were he in many matters to follow your wishes, ye would certainly suffer. But Allah has endeared the faith to you, and has made it beautiful in your hearts. And he has made hateful to you unbelief, wrongdoing, and rebellion. Such indeed are those who walk in righteousness.
فَضْلًا مِنَ اللَّهِ وَنِعْمَةً وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ حَكِيمٌ.
A grace and favor from Allah, and Allah is full of knowledge and wisdom.
وَإِن طَائِفَتَانِ مِنَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ اقْتَتَلُوا فَأَصْلِحُوا بَيْنَهُمَا فَإِن بَغَتْ إِحْدَاهُمَا عَلَى الْأُخْرَى فَقَاتِلُوا الَّتِي تَبْغِي حَتَّى تَفِيءَ إِلَى أَمْرِ اللَّهِ فَإِن فَاءَتْ فَأَصْلِحُوا بَيْنَهُمَا بِالْعَدْلِ وَأَقْسِطُوا إن الله يحب المقسطين.
If two parties among the believers fall into a fight, make ye peace between them. But if one of them transgresses beyond bounds against the other, then fight ye all against the one that transgresses, until it complies with the command of Allah. But if it complies, then make peace between them with justice and be fair, for Allah loves those who are fair and just.
إنما المؤمنون إخوة فأصلحوا بين أخويكم واتقوا الله لعلكم ترحمون.
The believers are but a single brotherhood. So make peace and reconciliation between your two contending brothers, and fear Allah that ye may receive mercy.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا يسخر قوم من قوم عسى أن يكونوا خيرا منهم ولا نساء من نساء عسى أن يكن خيرا منهن ولا تلمزوا أنفسكم ولا تنابزوا بالألقاب بئس الاسم الفسوق بعد الإيمان ومن لم يتب فأولئك هم الظالمون.
O ye who believe, let not some men among you laugh at others. It may be that the latter are better than the former. Nor let some women laugh at others. It may be that the latter are better than the former. Nor defame nor be sarcastic to each other. Nor call each other by offensive nicknames. Ill-seeming is a name connoting wickedness, to be used of one after he has believed, and those who do not desist are indeed doing wrong.
Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu jtanibu kathiran min al-dhanni inna ba'da al-dhanni ithm ولا تجسسوا ولا يغتب بعضكم بعضا أيحب أحدكم أن يأكل لحم أخيه ميتا فكرهتموه واتقوا الله إن الله تواب رحيم.
O ye who believe, avoid suspicion as much as possible, for suspicion in some cases is a sin. And spy not on each other, nor speak ill of each other behind their backs. Would any of you like to eat the flesh of his dead brother? Nay, ye would abhor it. But fear Allah, for Allah is oft returning most merciful.
Ya ayyuhan nas inna khalaqnakum min dhakarin wa untha wa ja'alnakum shu'uban wa qabaila lita'arafu إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم إن الله عليم خبير.
O mankind, we created you from a single pair of a male and a female, and made you into nations and tribes, that ye may know each other. Not that ye may despise each other. Verily the most honored of you in the sight of Allah is he who is the most righteous of you, and Allah has full knowledge and is well acquainted with all things.
قَالَتِ الْأَعْرَابُ آمَنَّا قُلْ لَمْ تُؤْمِنُوا وَلَكِنْ قُولُوا أَسْلَمْنَا وَلَمَّا يَدْخُلِ الْإِيمَانُ فِي قُلُوبِكُمْ وَإِنْ تُطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ لَا يَلِتْكُمْ مِنْ أَعْمَالِكُمْ شَيْئًا إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ.
The desert Arabs say, "We believe." Say, "Ye have no faith, but ye only say, we have submitted our wills to Allah. For not yet has faith entered your hearts. But if ye obey Allah and His Messenger, He will not belittle aught of your deeds. For Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.
إنما المؤمنون الذين آمنوا بالله ورسوله ثم لم يرتابوا وجاهدوا بأموالهم وأنفسهم في سبيل الله أولئك هم الصادقون.
Only those are believers who have believed in Allah and His Messenger, and have never since doubted, but have striven with their belongings and their persons in the cause of Allah. Such are the sincere ones.
قُلْ أَتُعَلِّمُونَ اللَّهَ بِدِينِكُمْ وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ والله بكل شيء عليم.
Say, what will ye tell Allah about your religion? But Allah knows all that is in the heavens and on earth. He has full knowledge of all things.
يمنون عليك أن أسلموا قل لا تمنوا علي إسلامكم بل الله يمن عليكم أن هداكم للإيمان إن كنتم صادقين.
They impress on thee as a favor that they have embraced Islam. Say, count not your Islam as a favor upon me. Nay, Allah has conferred a favor upon you, that He has guided you to the faith, if ye be true and sincere.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ غَيْبَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ.
Verily Allah knows the unseen of the heavens and the earth, and Allah sees well all that ye do.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful.
قاف والقرآن المجيد.
قاف, by the glorious Quran, thou art Allah's messenger.
بل عجبوا أن جاءهم قال الكافرون هذا شيء عجيب.
But they wonder that there has come to them a warner from among themselves. So the unbelievers say, this is a wonderful thing.
أَإِذَا مِتْنَا وَكُنَّا تُرَابًا ذَلِكَ رَجْعٌ بَعِيدٌ.
What when we die and become dust shall we live again? That is a sort of return far from our understanding.
قَدْ عَلِمْنَا مَا تَنْقُصُ الْأَرْضُ مِنْهُمْ وَعِنْدَنَا كِتَابٌ حَفِيظٌ.
We already know how much of them the earth takes away. With us is a record guarding the full account.
بَلْ كَذَّبُوا بِالْحَقِّ لَمَّا جَاءَ معهم فهم في أمر مريج.
But they deny the truth when it comes to them, so they are in a confused state.
أَفَلَمْ يَنْظُرُوا إِلَى السَّمَاءِ فَوْقَهُمْ كَيْفَ بَنَيْنَاهَا وَزَيَّنَّاهَا وَمَا لَهَا مِنْ فُرُوجٍ.
Do they not look at the sky above them, how we have made it and adorned it, and there are no flaws in it?
وَالْأَرْضَ مَدَدْنَاهَا وَأَلْقَيْنَا فِيهَا رَوَاسِيَ وَأَنْبَتْنَا فِيهَا مِنْ كُلِّ زَوْجٍ بَهِيجٍ.
And the earth, we have spread it out and set thereon mountains standing firm, and produced therein every kind of beautiful growth in pairs.
تبصرة وذكرى لكل عبد منيب.
For an insight and reminder to every servant turning to Allah.
ونزلنا من السماء ماء فأنبتنا به جنات وحب الحصيد.
And we send down from the sky rain charged with blessing, and we produce therewith gardens and grain for harvest.
والنخل باسقات لها طلع نضيد.
And tall and stately palm trees with shoots of fruit stalks piled one over another.
رِزْقًا لِلْعِبَادِ وَأَحْيَيْنَا بِهِ بَلْدَةً مَيْتًا كَذَلِكَ الْخُرُوجِ.
As sustenance for Allah's servants, and we give new life therewith to land that is dead. Thus will be the resurrection.
كذبت قبلهم قوم نوح وأصحاب الرس وثمود.
Before them was denied the hereafter by the people of Noah, the companions of the Ras, the Ta'amud.
وعاد وفرعون وإخوان لوط.
The Ad, Pharaoh, the brethren of Lut.
وأصحاب الأيكة وقوم تبع كل كذب الرسل فحق وعيد.
The companions of the wood and the people of Tubba, each one of them rejected the messengers, and my warning was duly fulfilled in them.
أَفَعَيِّنَا بِالْخَلْقِ الْأَوَّلِ بَلْ هُمْ فِي لَبْسٍ مِّنْ خَلْقٍ جَدِيدٍ.
Were we then weary with the first creation that they should be in confused doubt about a new creation?
وَلَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ وَنَعْلَمُ مَا تُوَسْوِسُ بِهِ نَفْسُهُ وَنَحْنُ أَقْرَبُ إِلَيْهِ مِنْ حَبْلِ الْوَرِيدِ.
It was we who created man, and we know what suggestions his soul makes to him, for we are nearer to him than his jugular vein.
يتلقى المتلقيان عن اليمين وعن الشمال قعيد.
Behold, two guardian angels appointed to learn his doings. Learn and note them, one sitting on the right and one on the left.
ما يلفظ من قول إلا لديه رقيب عتيد.
Not a word does he utter, but there is a vigilant guardian.
وَجَاءَ جاءت سكرة الموت بالحق ذلك ما كنت منه تحيد.
And the stupor of death comes in truth. This was the thing which thou wast trying to escape.
ونفخ في الصور ذلك يوم الوعيد.
And the trumpet shall be blown. That will be the day whereof warning had been given.
وجاءت كل نفس معها سائق وشهيد.
And there will come forth every soul. With each will be an angel to drive and an angel to bear witness.
لقد كنت في غفلة من هذا فكشفنا عنك غطاءك فبصرك اليوم حديد.
It will be said, thou wast heedless of this, now have we removed thy veil, and sharp is thy sight this day.
وقال قرينه هذا ما لدي عتيد.
And his companion will say, here is his record ready with me.
ألقيا في جهنم كل كفار عنيد.
The sentence will be, throw both of you into hell, every contumacious rejecter of Allah.
مَنَّاعٍ لِلْخَيْرِ مُعْتَدٍ مُرِيبٍ.
Who forbade what was good, transgressed all bounds, cast doubts and suspicions.
الذي جعل مع الله إلها آخر فألقياه في العذاب الشديد.
Who set up another god beside Allah? Throw him into a severe chastisement.
قال قرينه ربنا ما أطغيته ولكن كان في ضلال بعيد.
His companion will say, our Lord, I did not make him transgress, but he was himself far astray.
قال لا تختصموا لدي وقد قدمت إليكم بالوعيد.
He will say, dispute not with each other in my presence. I had already in advance sent you warning.
ما يبدل القول لدي وما أنا بظلام للعبيد.
The word changes not with me, and I do not the least injustice to my servants.
يوم نقول لجهنم هل امتلأت وتقول هل من مزيد.
The day we will ask hell, art thou filled to the full? It will say, are there any more to come?
وَأُزْلِفَتِ الْجَنَّةُ لِلْمُتَّقِينَ غَيْرَ بَعِيدٍ.
And the garden will be brought nigh to the righteous, no more a thing distant.
هذا ما توعدون لكل أواب حفيظ.
A voice will say, this is what was promised for you, for every penitent, heedful one.
من خشي الرحمن بالغيب وجاء بقلب منيب.
Who feared the most gracious unseen and brought a heart turned in devotion to him.
ادخلوها بسلام ذلك يوم الخلود.
Enter ye therein in peace and security. This is a day of eternal life.
لهم ما يشاءون فيها ولدينا مزيد.
There will be for them therein all that they wish, and there is more with us.
وكم أهلكنا قبلهم من قرن هم أشد منهم بطشا فنقبوا في البلاد هل من محيص.
But how many generations before them did we destroy for their sins, stronger in power than they? Then did they wander through the land. Was there any place of escape for them?
إن في ذلك لذكرى لمن كان له قلب أو ألقى السمع وهو شهيد.
Verily in this is a message for any that has a heart and understanding, or who gives ear and is a witness.
وَلَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا فِي سِتَّةِ أَيَّامٍ وَمَا مَسَّنَا مِنْ لُغُوبٍ.
We created the heavens and the earth and all between them in 6 days, nor did any sense of weariness touch us.
فاصبر على ما يقولون وسبح بحمد ربك قبل طلوع الشمس وقبل الغروب.
Bear then with patience all that they say, and celebrate the praises of thy Lord before the rising of the sun and before its setting.
وَمِنَ اللَّيْلِ فَسَبِّحْهُ وَأَدْبَارَ السُّجُودِ.
And during part of the night also, celebrate his praises, and so likewise after the prostration.
وَاسْتَمِعْ يَوْمَ يُنَادِ الْمُنَادِ مِنْ مَكَانٍ قَرِيبٍ.
And listen the day when the caller will call out from a place quite near.
يَوْمَ يَسْمَعُونَ الصَّيْحَةَ بِالْحَقِّ ذَلِكَ يَوْمُ الْخُرُوجِ.
The day when they will hear a mighty blast in very truth, that will be the day of resurrection.
نحن نحيي ونميت وإلينا المصير.
Verily it is we who give life and death, and to us is the final return.
يوم تشقق الأرض عنهم سراعا ذلك حشر علينا يسير.
The day when the earth will be rent asunder, letting them hurrying out, that will be a gathering together quite easy for us.
نحن أعلم بما يقولون وما أنت عليهم بجبار. فذكر بالقرآن من يخاف وعيد.
We know best what they say, and thou art not one to compel them by force. So admonish with the Quran such as fear my warning.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful.
والذاريات ذروا.
By the winds that scatter broadcast.
فالحاملات وقرا.
And those that lift and bear away heavy weights.
فالجاريات يسرا.
And those that flow with ease and gentleness.
فالمقسمات أمرا.
And those that distribute the affair.
إنما توعدون لصادق.
Verily that which ye are promised is true.
وإن الدين لواقع.
And verily judgment and justice will surely come to pass.
والسماء ذات الحبك.
By the sky with its numerous paths.
إنكم لفي قول مختلف.
Truly ye are of varying opinion.
يؤفك عنه من أفك.
Through which are deluded away from the truth such as would be deluded.
قُتِلَ الْخَرَّاصُونَ.
Cursed be the conjectures.
الَّذِينَ هُمْ فِي غَمْرَةٍ سَاهُونَ.
Those who flounder heedless in a flood of confusion.
يسألون أيان يوم الدين.
They ask when will be the day of judgment and justice.
يوم هم على النار يفتنون.
It will be a day when they will be tried and tested over the fire.
ذوقوا فتنتكم هذا الذي كنتم به تستعجلون.
Taste ye your trial. This is what ye used to ask to be hastened.
إن المتقين في جنات وعيون.
As to the righteous, they will be in the midst of gardens and springs.
آخذين ما آتاهم ربهم إنهم كانوا قبل ذلك محسنين.
Taking joy in the things which their Lord gives them, because before then they have done good deeds.
كانوا قليلا من الليل ما يهجعون.
They were in the habit of sleeping but little by night.
وبالأسحار هم يستغفرون.
And in the hours of early dawn, they were found praying for forgiveness.
وفي أموالهم حق للسائل والمحروم.
And in their wealth there is a due share for the beggar and the deprived.
وفي الأرض آيات للموقنين.
On the earth are signs for those of assured faith.
وفي أنفسكم أفلا تبصرون.
As also in your own selves, will yet not then see.
وفي السماء رزقكم وما توعدون.
And in heaven is your sustenance as also that which ye are promised.
فَوَرَبِّ السَّمَاءِ وَالْأَرْضِ إِنَّهُ لَحَقٌّ مِثْلَ مَا أَنَّكُمْ تَنْطِقُونَ.
Then by the Lord of heaven and earth, this is the very truth, as much as the fact that ye can speak intelligently to each other.
هل أتاك حديث ضيف إبراهيم المكرمين؟
Has the story reached thee of the honored guests of Abraham?
إذ دخلوا عليه فقالوا سلاما قال سلام قوم منكرون.
Behold, they entered his presence and said, Peace. He said, Peace, and thought, These seem unknown people.
فراغ إلى أهله فجاء بعجل سمين.
Then he turned quickly to his household, brought out a fatted calf.
فقربه إليهم قال ألا تأكلون.
And placed it before them. He said, Will ye not eat?
فأوجس منهم خيفة قالوا لا تخف وبشروه بغلام عليم.
When they did not eat, he conceived a fear of them. They said, Fear not. And they gave him glad tidings of a son endowed with knowledge.
فأقبلت امرأته في صرة فصكت وجهها وقالت عجوز عقيم.
But his wife came forward clamoring. She smote her forehead and said, A barren old woman.
قالوا كذلك قال ربك إنه هو الحكيم العليم.
They said, Even so has thy Lord spoken, and he is full of wisdom and knowledge.